Mr. Carter, he's ready for you.
Good to see you again, Mr. Carter. Reason we brought you back in is we did some investigating. We found these photographs on your Facebook page. Just wondering if you could tell us a little bit about those scenes. And then in addition to that, we also checked out your Twitter account, and we're somewhat concerned about these things that you posted. I was wondering if you could kind of give us some idea about what these are about. That's what I thought.
College and high school students across the country are finding out that what they once thought was a cool post on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram is now coming back to haunt their job opportunities. Delete doesn't actually delete, so think before you post and don't let it follow you.
Blackman. Today is Tuesday, March 5th, 2013. I'm Lauren Williamson.
I'm Andrew Tidwell.
And I'm Laurel Morton with your sports, and this is your Morning Blaze.
If you're zoned for Stewart's Creek, your counselor will be here on Monday. You will be called down for your appointment.
Prom Fashion Show DVDs are now available in the BSPN studio for $10. Just stop by to order one. Site Club will meet next Tuesday in Ms. Walker's room. You can pick up a permission slip to attend from Ms. Walker. We'll be having a guest speaker.
All student council members and official officers must be here at 6:15 tonight to greet parents for freshman orientation. Wear your student council shirts and appropriate jeans. Your Good Man Charlie Brown musical showtimes for juniors and freshmen will be March 12th at 9:15, and the senior and sophomore show will be March 14th at 9:15.
Now to you, Laurel, with the sport.
And with that, the boys advance to the state tournament next Wednesday. They beat Ooltewah last night in the sub-state. We will find out their next opponent this Saturday. Anyone interested in playing water polo this season must see Ms. Harvey in room F13 this week. And that's the sports.
Happy birthday to Jasmine Scheidel, Hunter Lee, Aaron Bullard, Lauren Lewis, Austin Bullard, and Shelby Weeks. Now you can see the announcements and other BSPN productions on our YouTube channel, BSPN 32, or follow us on Twitter at BSPN Blackman. Have a great day.
We are Blackman.